thank you. Mmm, so good. My sister, the wine snob. I wish I grew up here so I could, like, be a psalm at the age of, like, 12.
No, you're already an alcoholic. I got your forehead.
Are you joking right now? One, ow.
Okay, it's a cork.
No, that's seriously. I seriously can't believe you did that. What is your deal? Are you going to start your period?
I don't have a period. I'm breastfeeding.
You don't get periods when you breastfeed?
Sometimes you do. I haven't gotten a period yet since I've given birth.
Well, it's because you don't have sex.
I actually started having sex. Thank you very much.
Thank God for Brian. Jeez. I just can imagine his penis coming in like you are, like, oh, man. Not tonight.
Ew, that's so weird. How much fun has it been being here?
So fun. I honestly could live here.
Good too. Couldn't you get married here too?
Give it up. You're so annoying.
I don't understand why you have to walk on eggshells with him with this wedding. It's like absolutely ridiculous.
No, it's been a lot of fun. So don't make it a negative.
I'm not making it a negative. I'm just saying sometimes you just tiptoe around John to not make him angry. And I think that's bullshit.
Isn't that what wives are supposed to do?
No, I tell Brian exactly how I feel all the time. I don't hold back ever.
Damn, okay. You don't have to get all angry.
Well, it bothers me because I know what you want.
What I really want is to get married, so I'm not gonna ruin that.
You have made a lot of sacrifices. It's about time John starts making some.
He is. He wasn't gonna get married and now he is.
Oh, boo-hoo. I feel so bad for him. He's freaking lucky he's marrying you. And it bothers me that you're gonna sacrifice all of it just because you're grateful that John proposed to you.
Well, let's just agree to disagree.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's agree that if you don't talk to John, then I will.
No. You definitely will not be my maid of honor anymore.
Are you serious?
Yeah, 100%.
You can't just, like, disinvite me as your maid of honor.
Yeah, I can. You're such a nagger now. You turned into mommy and became such a nagging bitch.
Oh, are you serious? I just feel like you're being very acrimonious.
You know what? One, nice try. You're giving me so much angst, I can't even, like...
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
What's angst?
Oh, really? It would behoove you to shut the f*** up.
Whatever.